There is a place just past my reach, where lies a soft and sandy beach. A place I hope to one day find, now hidden in my mind. A place where glistening waters flow, off mountains tall from melting snow. Seen streaming down those peaks so high, into a lake nearby. A lake so pure and crystal clear, with trees for shade and wandering deer. With pine trees tall and grass so sweet, where creatures all may meet. I see a cabin just off the shore, with covered porch and open door. Two chairs upon that porch I see, just waiting there for me. I'd stand upon that porch each morn, and watch the bright new day be born. Then listen to the birds all sing, what joy that would bring. I'd see some friends then coming close, walking by as the sun arose. We'd all just stand there for a while and share a welcome smile. Beneath those trees we'd all then walk, and then together we would talk. We'd speak of friends and memories and listen to the breeze. We'd continue on beneath the shade, deep into a hidden glade. We'd take our lunch and rest a bit, next to a stream we'd sit. Then as the afternoon wore on, we knew our time was nearly gone. Then we'd wander, homeward bent, then to their home they went. It's then that I'd sit and watch the sun, knowing that the day was done. But first, I watch the stars shine bright and listen to the night. Inside I'd find my soft, warm bed, a pillow there to rest my head. A candle lit to guide my way as I end my day. Tomorrow may find me alone, just me and God and the sun that shone. With the deer and trees and lake nearby, beneath a soft blue sky.